Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم says about Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu, the greatest human being who ever walked the face of the earth who was not a prophet. And Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم says, لو وزنت إيمان أبي بكر, if you took the Iman of Abu Bakr and put it on a scale and put the rest of the Ummah, all of the Iman, all of the faith, you imagine all of the Umams and Uthmans and all the Sahaba, all the Tabi'een, the Hasan al-Basri, the Abdullah ibn Mubaraks, the Malik ibn Dinar, the Ibn Taymiyyahs, the Al-Ghazaris, the Dahab, or you put all of those people on one side and you put Abu Bakr on the other side, لَرَجَحَتْ إِمَانُ أَبِي بَكْرِ. Abu Bakr's Iman was heavier than all of their Iman. All of us sitting here today, one man outdoes billions in his Iman. Why? Because everything about Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. He invested himself physically, emotionally, spiritually, mentally. He gave it his all, blood, sweat, and tears. It was all for the Ummah. It was all for La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.